Guys, I am so sorry I didn't offer you some of my tea. I was just, awkward. Hey guys, it's me, your friend, Miss Spicy X, and you are back on the Spicy X channel. And today, we are actually going to be reacting to Mr. Darren, and he's going to be singing, I believe, on Wish Bus 107.5. Now, I just wanted to make a really small side comment that I've seen some of these people singing and the Wish Bus actually moving, and what I find is funny, because when I saw Fourth Impact on that last video on Wish Bus singing, I saw a girl with her phone and she was like this, and she was, I think it was her boyfriend or somebody, some guy she was on the bike with, and she's like smacking him, and she was like, hurry, go faster, we're about to lose him. It's so funny. I wanted to make that side comment, but I completely forgot, but I remembered that. Anyways, I'm gonna be paying attention to the background to see if I could see some people with their phones, like, it's so funny to watch them. So, with that said, guys, you know exactly what to do. Go grab something spicy from your fridge, from your pantry. Come right back. Bring me some, please. Bring reindeer some. I caroled for you last time, and you walked in on me. Okay, fine. Free carols for everybody, I guess. I'll give you 2 seconds. 1, 2, let's go.
Espanto, don't miss any Wish-exclusive performances. Just click right here to subscribe.
Only here on Wish 107.5. Once again, Darren Espanto.
He's cute.
Wish 107.5.
Have you ever reached a rainbow's end? And did you find your pot of gold? Oh, ever catch a shooting star? And tell me how high did you soar? Ever felt like you were dreaming, just to find that you're away, and the magic that surrounds you can lift you up and guide you on your way. I can see it in the stars across the sky. I've jumped 100,000 dreams before, but now I'll finally realize. You'll see I'm
there they are.
When you look out in the distance, you'll see it never was that far. Oh no, heaven knows of your existence, and it to me everything. There's a time for every soul to fly. It's in the eyes of every child. It's the hope that love will save the world. No, we should never let it go. I can see it in the stars across the sky. I've jumped 100,000 dreams before, and now I'll finally realize. You see, I'm
finally, Wow.
Updated on the latest videos.
That was really good, guys. Whoa. I want to listen to another one. I want to listen to him and Morissette together again. This time singing A Whole New World. And I want to watch Morissette's Asia Fest. But I saw the length of it. It's like over 10 minutes. Are you sure you guys can put up with me for 10 minutes? Well, of course. I mean, most of you can't because I see that you click off this video. I'm pretty sure you're going to click off right now because the video is already over. You just wanted to see my reaction to it. And you're just like, okay, bye. Anyways, guys, I really enjoyed that one. He has a high vocal range. And I wonder what he sounds like today. I gotta go back and I want to listen to what his voice sounds like now, because male voices are always unpredictable. They can go to sleep one day and then wake up the next day and all of a sudden they're a bass. What happened in the video was exactly what I predicted, but except for the bus wasn't moving. And not like last time with Fourth Impact, there wasn't a person, you know, like that with their phone telling their boyfriend, hurry up, hitting him on the head, hurry up, hurry. With that said, guys, please like and subscribe. I would appreciate it if you subscribe to my channel, become part of the Spicy X family. Here at this channel, we do not pause, we do not skip, we do not go all the way back. I hate it whenever I watch Reactor and then they'll just go all the way back and they'll be like, oh, let's watch it again. No, it's only good one time. Just keep going. And then you just give your feedback at the very end of it. That's how I like to do things. I haven't had a copyright strike yet, so shh, be quiet. Don't jinx me. Shh. With that said, guys, I hope that you all have a good day. And if not, I hope it gets better. And don't forget to eat something spicy because your mom told you to. Have a nice day.